not even. Not for ourselves, but for the whole world where we're born. It gave you a great feeling that the world was out there to be conquered. That the world was a very big place and somehow you could reach it from here.
Some imagines of angels' wings. And I thought, wow, that's a nice image. Wings.
We put together this new band, actually making records that people really liked. Number One Records.
I love doing it. I love what I do. I love recording. I love writing songs. It's still a mystery, magic mystery.
Sitting in the stand of the sports arena, waiting for the show to begin. Red lights, green lights, strawberry wine. A good friend of mine follows the stars. Venus and Mars are all right tonight. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Thank you. It's so nice to be here.
2, 3. Penny Lane, there is a barber showing photographs of every head he's had the pleasure to know, and all the people that come and go stop and say hello. On the corner is a banker with a motor car. Little children laugh at him behind his back, and the banker never wears a mask in the pouring rain. Very strange. Penny Lane is in my ears and in my eyes. There beneath the blue suburban skies
I sit at.
Meanwhile, back in Penny Lane, there is a fireman with an hourglass, and in his pocket is a portrait of the Queen. He likes to keep his fire engine clean. It's a clean machine. Whoa! And though she feels as if she's in a play, she is anyway. Penny Lane, the barber shaves another customer. We see the banker sitting waiting for a trim. Then the fireman rushes in from the pouring rain. Very strange, Penny Lane.
For the piccolo trumpet on that one.
Yes.
Okay. I think it's time for a silly little love song.
Yeah.
can't you see? Oh, she gave me more, she gave it all to me. Can't you see?
The man with a foolish grin is keeping perfectly still. But nobody wants to know him. They can see that he's just a fool. And he never gives an answer. But the fool on the hill sees the sun going down, and the eyes in his head see the world. Head in a cloud, the man of a thousand voices talking perfectly loud. But nobody ever hears it, all the sound he appears to make. And he never seems to notice, but the fool on the hill sees the sun going down, and the eyes in his head see the world spinning round. Nobody seems to like him. They can tell what he wants to do, and he never shows his feelings. The sun going down, and the eyes in his head see the world spinning round. Whoa, 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 whoa. Round and round and round and round and round. He never listens to them. He knows that they're the fool, and they don't like him. The fool on the hill sees the sun going down, and the eyes in his head see the world spinning round.
Thank you. Thank you, folks.
What if it rains? We didn't care. She said that someday soon the sun was gonna shine. Well, she was right. This love of mine, my Valentine. As days and nights would pass me by, I'd tell myself that I was waiting
time. And I will love her for life, and I will never let a day go by without remembering the reasons why. She makes me certain that I can fly, and so I do, without a care. I tell myself that I was waiting for a sign, and she'll be there, this love of mine, my Valentine. What if it rains? We didn't care. Said that someday soon the sun was gonna shine. Well, she was right, this love of mine, my Valentine.
church where a wedding has been. Lives in a dream, waits at the window, wearing the face that she keeps in a jar by the door. Who is it for? All the lonely people, where do they all come from? All the lonely people, where do they all belong? Father Mackenzie, writing the words of a sermon that no one will hear. No one comes near, look at him working, darning his socks in the night when there's nobody there. What does he care? All the lonely people, where do they all come from? All the lonely people, where do they all belong? I look at all the lonely people. I look at all the lonely people. Eleanor Rigby died in the church and was buried along with her name. Nobody came. Father Mackenzie, wiping the dirt from his hands as he walked from the grave. No one was saved. All the lonely people, where do they all come from? All the lonely people, where do they all belong?
We're so sorry, Uncle Albert. We're so sorry if we caused you any pain. We're so sorry, Uncle Albert. But there's no one left at home, and I believe I'm gonna rain. Sorry, but we haven't heard a thing all day. We're so sorry, Uncle Albert. But if anything should happen, we'll be sure to give a ring. Thank you.
find me. He had to have a berth or he couldn't get to sea. I had another look and I had a cup of tea and a bunch of pie.
What's a pie?
You know, smell so putting it up high. Come on up.
Hands across the water.
Washed away. but still they lead me back to the long and winding road. You left me standing here a long, long time ago.
When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be, let it be. And when the broken-hearted people living in the world agree, there will be an answer, let it be. But though they may be parted, there is still a chance that they will see, and there will be an answer, let it be.
Okay, did you miss us?
Thank you very much indeed.
A one, two, a one, two, three, four. Roll up, roll up for the Magical Mystery Tour. Step right this way.
Roll up for the mystery tour. see no one dies again like you, Mama. You, Mama. You.
Goodbye. and I say hello. Hello, hello. I don't know why you say goodbye. I say hello. Hello, hello. I don't know why you say goodbye. I say hello. You say hi, I say hello. You say why, and I say I don't.
I'd like to know something. How many people in the audience remember the 80s? Okay, because from the looks of you, many of you remember the 60s. Including myself. Okay.
I can wait another day. Until I call you, you've only got my heart on a string and everything a flutter. But another lonely night
and another
might take.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you all very much indeed. Are you having a good time tonight?
Yes.
And so are we. Thanks, Mom. Okay, so you can imagine, the most famous songwriter of all time, and he writes the most famous song ever written. Now, this is quite an achievement for one person. I just can't imagine being him. You got that one in the back, fella.
Yesterday, all my troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly, I'm not half the man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday came suddenly. Why she had to go, I don't know. She wouldn't say. I said something wrong. Now I long for yesterday. Yesterday, love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Why she had to go, I don't know. She wouldn't say. Hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday.
Okay, thank you. What we'd like to do now is this next song is sort of a tribute within a tribute. So let's hear it for the late, great John Lennon. Let's hear it for John.
Yes.
This is a song that was written in the form of a conversation that Paul never got a chance to have.
And if I said I really knew you well, what would your answer be? If you were here today, ooh, here today. But knowing you, you'd probably laugh and say that we were worlds apart. We're here today. Ooh, here today. But as for me, I still remember how it was before. And I am holding back the tears. What about the time we met?
What about the time?
Well, I suppose that you could say that we were playing hard to get. We didn't understand a thing.
but we could always sing. What about the night we cried?
What about the night?
Because there wasn't any reason left to keep it all inside. We didn't understand a word, but you were always there with a smile. And if I said I really loved you and was glad you came along, if you were here today, ooh, but you were in my song, ooh, here today.
Next one in dedication to George Harrison. Let's hear it for him. We'd like to have you clap along on this one. It's a lot of fun. Come on. Oh, yeah, you can do it.
Something in the way she moves attracts me like no other lover. Something in the way she woos me. Don't want to leave her now. Yeah, you know I believe in how. Somewhere in her smile she knows that I don't need no other lover. Somewhere in her style she shows me I don't want to leave her now. Stick around now, it may show.
still won't believe her now.
in the USSR. The Ukraine girls really knock me out. They leave the West behind. The Moscow girls make me sing and shout. That soldier's always on my mind. In the USSR. Well, let me tell you, honey, yes, I'm back in the USSR.
Martha, my dear, though I spend my days in conversation, please remember me. Martha, my love, don't forget me. Martha, my dear, hold your head up, you silly girl. Look what you've done. My love, don't forget me, Martha, my understood. It's everywhere with my love.
Thank you.
One, two, three, four.
When you were young and your heart was an open book, you used to say, live and let live.
You know you did, you know you did, you know you did.
But if this ever changed, but if this ever-changing world in which we live in makes you give in and cry, so live and let die.
Thank you so much. Yes, indeed. Right now, we'd like to introduce the people on stage to you all. Let's start with our drummer, all the way from Dallas, Texas. Let's hear it for Brad Swigger. Playing piano, playing guitar, playing bass, singing over here on my stage left. Let's hear it from Dallas, Texas, Chris Holt. Keyboards from Long Island, let's hear it for Andrew Lubman. And standing on my left from Long Island, in Brooklyn actually, our lead guitarist, let's hear it for John Merjavi.
And from Tucson, Arizona, via Syracuse, New York last night, Mr. Tony Kishman as Sir Paul McCartney.
Let's hear from Martin Herman and the East Coast and Barefoot Strings behind us. Let's hear for them all. Thank you. It's so very great to be able to bring these songs to you with such a great orchestra and such a great band. It's actually something Paul and the Beatles never got a chance to do live in the old days. And here's something they never said at their concerts. check out our website. I never said like us on Facebook. Don't worry, just text me. I'll just text you. Can you imagine John texting Paul and saying, I've got a song title, I'll text it to you. Actually, no, they sat together in the front room of their house and they looked at each other face to face, spoke to each other, and they wrote the greatest songs of all time. Thank you once again. We love you all for coming. Thank you.
Once there was a way to get back homeward. Once there was a way to get back home. Sleep pretty darling, do not cry, and I will sing lullaby. Golden slumber, still your eyes. Smiles await you when you rise. Sleep, pretty darling, do not cry, and I will sing lullaby. Once there was a way to get back homeward. Once there was a way to get back home. Sleep, pretty darling, do not cry, and I will sing a lullaby.